A competitor must take the fight right to their opponent in a tables match or suffer the consequences. Corey, can you describe the trauma the body suffers when going through a table?
Unfortunately, yeah, I can. Imagine receiving a kickoff in football, running it back at full speed and getting tackled by the entire opposing team.
Which is exactly why a superstar cannot give their opponent a second to recuperate. You don't want to be on the losing side of that equation.
Flying forearm. Oh, knee crusher.
That's going to hurt.
Avoiding trouble there. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Hooked up.
Bringing it back into the ring. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Hooked up.
Senton. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Got a snap there.
Senton connects.
Right hook.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Nasty!
The hardest part of the ring.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Fight!
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Now we have
Akira Tozawa on the attack.
Looking helpless right now. Take all the wind out of you.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Nice right hand.
He's taking it up top.
Top. Backdrop suplex. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Straight forearm.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Producing a trampling.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's yapping out there.
What a punch! Back inside the ring. Right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Boom, what a forearm. Oh, my right.
Man, some attitude behind it.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off. Masterful execution by Chad Gable. Oh, uncorked a big punch.
And here's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Finn lining him up.
Boom!
Like he was shot out of a cannon.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Set up for the boom sweep.
Nicely done.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible! Ooh, right to the
set up for a second time.
That might be all she wrote for Chad Gable.
Has Kevin Nash produced an end result?
Using the elbows of Kevin Nash.
Oh, man!
Elbow smash!
Ooh-wee!
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Look at Chad Gable here.
Thrown down with a back suplex.
What's he gonna do?
Kick to the midsection, looking for the straitjacket. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Now he had Akira Tozawa on the attack.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh. I'd say Akira Tozawa just turned the tempo up.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Big move coming. Hoisted up and spiked.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Now Kevin Nash showing his technical side.
I think Kevin Nash is done playing.
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
And he's heading back in. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Chad Gable going to the top rope again.
Pitch! Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Big reversal.
Oh, flying
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
What in the world?
Look out,
no.
The table, look out! And Chad Gable is your winner!
Congratulations, Chad Gable!